This is a three-part test of your hearing of left and right ears. This will test the hearing and also inside the auditory parts of the brain to see about your perception. In the first part, point to the left or the right side so that the therapist can hear. You must wear headphones to have this operate properly. The therapist might show you which side or might not, so that you can actually do a full test. Part two of the test is now to hear the different range of hearing in a very short period of time to see how high your hearing is. And then part three is where we're going to check how high your hearing is, what frequency your hearing cuts out on left, frequency cuts out on the right ear. So there's part one, two, and three in this. Start now.